Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel Crazy Tech Video, and in this video I have 5 amazing applications for Android user. Yes, and these applications you can use it in your daily life. Yes, so without wasting any time, let's start the video. Now let's talk about the first application, and the first application in my list is that is All Tools. Yes, this application you haven't seen before, I'm sure about it. Let me just open it and let me show you how this application look like. Now this is the application interface. When you open this application, you will be getting so many of icons on this application. Actually, these icons are the features of this application. There are so many of features of this application. So instead of installing so many of application in your phone, if you have this application in your phone, you can able to use so many of features. Let's talk about some of the features of this application, which are really amazing. First of all, this is the torch. It's a very easy one. But the second one, now this feature is Wi-Fi utility. With this feature, you can able to transfer your file. You can able to make your phone a CCTV camera as well. Simply you have to install the same application in the second phone, and then from one phone you have to click on the camera, in the second phone you have to click on this server. So you can try this feature as well of this application. And the best feature is walkie-talkie. Yes, without making any call, you can able to talk with each other, making your phone a walkie-talkie by this feature of this application. And best one is the control phone as well. You can able to control the phone as well, the completely, very easily. And there are so many of other features, like you get able to check the internet speed, room temperature, reminder, speedometer, barcode, night vision mirror, magnifier, black cam, heart rate, steps, healthy, all these features you can able to check it in this application, and you can able to use it. Trust me guys, once you install this application, you don't require any other application in your phone, because this application has amazing feature and every feature work perfectly. So you must check this application and try this application. Link you will be getting in the description. Now let's talk about the second application, and the second application is very, very useful for every Android user, because there is a problem in our Android phone, and this application gonna fix that problem. That is notification announcer by voice. Yes, simply just install this application. What exactly this will do? You have seen that we get so many of notification on our phone, from email, from WhatsApp, from any other application, keep on getting the notification, and we have to keep checking our phone, what notification is this. And if you have this application in your phone, and then this application will speak every notification for you, and you will come to know what messages you are getting on your phone, and you don't need to check your phone again and again to check the notification. That is really, really amazing, and that is very, very useful for every Android phone. When you open this application, it will be come up like this. This is the interface where you can do so many of settings here. These are the settings which are default here, but you don't need to change anything. If you select any of the special application whose notification you want to listen, that you also can able to select in this application. So this application is also totally amazing application. Let me just send a message on my WhatsApp and let's see what exactly this will do. So here we go.
WhatsApp, Sangini, hi.
So this is the message which is being read by this application and speak that for me, and I came to know that whose message coming in on WhatsApp. This is a WhatsApp message. I don't need to touch my phone. I don't need to go to my phone to check whose message is this, whose notifications are coming. It will do that for me. That is really, really amazing and very useful for every Android user. You don't need to touch your phone to check the notification again and again. So you must try this application. It is very, very useful for every Android user. Link you will be getting in the description. Now let's talk about the third application, and the third application is very useful. That is Smart Video Recorder Free. Yes, this is a background video recorder, but this is also a smart recorder. I'll tell you why it is smart. Let me just open this application and let me show you why this application is so smart. See this, this is the interface which you will be getting when you open this application. Now with this application you can do three things. One is the video recorder, second is picture, and the third is audio recording. Yes, all these things you will be getting in one application, but this is not the smart thing of this application. Let me show you the smart thing. Simply you just have to go to the setting. First of all, this is the setting part, and in setting, when you scroll it down, these are the options which makes this application totally smart. Wave to me, power button, and the shake phone. Yes, the moment you wave your hand just right in front of your camera will automatically get started. This is the amazing feature of this application. You have to simply just click on this wave count, and you have to select here 1, 2, or 3, anything. And the moment you wave your hand, in front of the camera, it will start video recording. Second is power button. If you don't want to wave the hand, simply just press the power button, and you can also select the one or two times, and then it will automatically start the video recording. Third one is the shake phone. Just simply shake your phone one or two times, and then this application will automatically start video recording again for you in this application. These are the features which make this application totally amazing. And the best feature of this application is, let's suppose if I start the video recording here. Right now the video recording is going on. I just come out of this one and I start using my phone. I'm doing my work. I'm not checking this video recorder. I click on this video recorder back again. Video recording is still going on. Yes. This is an amazing feature of this application which makes it totally different. If I turn it off from here, then only it will get off, and all the recordings you can check it here in this recording section. This one, this is the video recording which you can check it here as well. So this is an amazing application. You must try this application. Amazing feature, amazing application. Link you will be getting in the description. Now let's talk about the fourth application, and the fourth application is totally amazing for all the Android users who love to do the online shopping on Amazon, Myntra or Flipkart. Let me show you. This is the application name, that's a price history for Amazon, Flipkart and Myntra and more. Click, simply click on open and open this application, and you will be reaching on this page. Yes. This is an amazing application. What exactly this application gonna do? You must have seen so many times that when you go to these online shopping site, the prices of any product, you never come to know, is it the real product price or you can get some kind of discount as well. But with this application, you can able to know what exactly the price history of this product. Simply you just have to paste the product link here, and then you can able to come to know what is the price history of that product. Let me just try any one of them. Let's suppose if I click on this one here, and click on this check price history, and this application automatically let me know what is the price history of this product. And this product was 899 rupees, and now the price of this product is 499. You can see this one, this is the current price, 399. This is the lowest price, that's 399, and this is the highest price, that is 899, and the average is 465. This is the price. So in this way you can come to know that is this the right time to buy this product or not. So very, very useful and very amazing application. You must try this one as well before buying anything online. You should check that product in this application. Link of this application you will be finding in the description. Let's talk about the last application, and the last application is very, very useful and very, very motivational as well. This is the application name, that's a simple text wizard. Yes, simply just click on open and open this application. And this is the interface which you will be getting. Now, what exactly this will do? You have seen that on my phone screen, something is written that complete my work. So this is my today's motto, that I have to complete my work. I won't able to move this one. It is always there on my phone screen. That motivates me, that always remind me that I have to complete my work. So in this way, you can also write anything on your phone screen. Simply you have to hold it down, and then on the bottom, you will be getting a wizard. That's any text wizard. Click on that one and it will automatically open this one here. You can click on this, enter your text, write any text here, and then click OK. And then you can also change the font from here, any font you can use in this for this text. You can also change the background from here as well, and everything will be right in front of you. You can change the color, size, everything. You can do it like this, and then you can come out of this one, and the size and the everything would get increased. See this? So this application is also very, very important and very useful for an Android user if you want to be motivated. So these are the application I have right now for you. I hope you like all of them. Do let me know in the comment box which one you like most and which one is your favorite application. All the links you will be getting in the description. Check it from there. Any questions, simply comment below and we will surely get back to you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.